if you can, it's best to turn it off between sheep because it makes the battery last heaps longer. Another thing we advise people to use is a narrow comb for dagging, because we've also found that it makes the battery last longer because you're trying to grab less wool.
So for the best results in making your battery last a long time is three things: using sharp gear with minimum tension and lubricate often. For example, this neck sheet, which is very dirty, we would advise to put oil on straight after doing it. That way it would free up the comb and cutter and there will be less drain on the battery.